This is the inner sanctum of the Kom Ombo temple complex. The temple is located on the banks of the Nile River, not far from Aswan.
Here we see the remains of two black granite stones, which seem to be very important. The surface is still shiny and smooth.
Between the two black stones, there is a kind of water channel and an access to the tunnel system under the temple.
We find this type of underground tunnels and water channels in almost all Egyptian temples.
Is it possible that it was used to create some special frequencies or even electricity?